And we're back. Bobby, he's the first time at the infamous Luke Ike backyard skate park. We have an ongoing tradition here at Luke's house that we mark the times who wins and who loses. So this is the leaderboard. This is some homies right here, but we need to get Fabian a part of this. So today we're gonna be playing a full park game of skate. Fabian, Luke, and myself. Leave in the comments who you think's gonna win. Fabian doesn't skate ramps, so he says, even though he just did something perfect. Ish, get it.
I'm disappointed.
Why?
I'm disappointed. This is fake grass. Oh my god.
It used to be real.
Oh my god.
Why are you disappointed? I'm really
disappointed.
Like, what? I expected real grass. You don't do that. I mean, that's good for our world to have real grass and not like that shit.
We announced this Olympics 3 finalists for the men's backyard park. Let's check out who we have, Clyde.
Thanks, Kent.
Fabio DogRig. Nationality, Swiss R. Land. Weight, 25 Rebeles. Height, 3 Kilal the Trees. Occupation, professional wheelie table maker. Fun fact, he once ate 73 kebabs in one sitting. Future's looking bright for this young fella.
Now, let's check out Fabian's warm-up.
You are good.
Now let's look at skater number 2. Kelly's Whack, silent GH. He is from the country of Marika, weighs 29.9 times 10 to the 24 newtons. He comes in at a weight of 69 yellow snappers. His current occupation is a professional fruit snacks consumer, specifically Welch's, he tells me. And fun fact of the day, SpongeBob used to live in his pineapple head.
And our top qualifier, last skater in, Luke Ike. He's based in the country of California. He weighs 2 pigeons. He is the height of a banana. He is a former Star Wars actor, and he still has no fun facts. Back to you in the studio.
All right, y'all. This is how it works. It's like a walk of shame type thing. If you lose the game, you gotta go put your L on the board.
That'd be bad for me. I would be on here forever. If I lose now, I'd be on here forever with a loss.
Permanent marker.
Yeah. Hard with the tree.
And I would really need to come back.
Should we Rochambeau? Oh no.
Bobby, and are you kidding me? All right.
No slide.
I cannot no slide.
You cannot no slide? Really not?
Luke, this is a battle of the nations. America versus Switzerland. This is Olympics. Someone said in the comments, Kelly, you're gonna mess up a kickflip to lose the Olympics. And I was like, I'm gonna be in the Olympics though. He said, I'm gonna be in the Olympics.
I'm just the wax boy. I'm gonna fall.
Why can you crooked and not no slide?
That's good.
Thank you, Fabi.
Can we get Fabian out of the street section? Is he ever gonna hit the ramps?
Probably not.
Fabian, he's good, he is.
Of course he's gonna land it.
Ooh, that was good.
So what are you gonna do? Quarter pipe trick, yeah?
Nah,
I'm just kidding. Do whatever, yeah, hey, do whatever you want.
Do a quarter.
No, do whatever you want. Do what you're comfortable with. Cause you can't do it, huh? You can't do it. You can't, huh? That's right, what? That's right, you can't do it, huh? You can't skate the quarter pipe, can you? You can't do it, huh? Huh?
I'll do
this is actual beef, guys.
Yeah, we skate the ramps.
We're not skating ramps today.
I've never hit it from here. I've only done it back 50.
Oh! What was that, Kelly?
You can't skate the flat, Fabian.
Just park. Yeah, I'll do an ollie.
Chew!
Exact the same height.
I'm not gonna go that high.
It's a ladder. It's totally a ladder.
It's over, Kelly. Stop. Even the Olympics have rules, and you can't just skate like all the time. I didn't expect you to land this one, like seriously.
I'll do a nose pick revert on that little quarter. God, what was that? Look, this is your home park.
I should go to Fabian's home park in Switzerland and just go beat him and everything.
Your knee, it hurts?
Yeah, I hurt it in our soccer game.
You don't play soccer, dude. Oh shit, I completely zoomed in.
So how many tricks are you gonna do in a row? No one's gotten a turn yet.
I don't know.
I
got a turn. Still my turn, I guess. Yeah. Hard rhino.
Yeah. You felt sketchy?
Yeah, I didn't pop it right. This guy.
Here's a tip. All right, look. When you like, your run-up has to be a little bit like a banana. You're gonna roll in like Kelly, like a banana.
Why am I a banana?
Like, yeah, you always like, your run-up has to be like a little bit like this. It's gonna make your life easier. That will make your game easier. And that it works like this with every f***ing trick, like seriously. Like big spin flip, back flip. The first one doesn't count. Let's give him one more. You need to be like this. Come on, like, I wanna see full commitment on this one. Like seriously, I can't even look at this. Look how easy it is. But do one more. We'll give him one more, right?
Yeah.
It is easier.
It is.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah. You know what?
Yeah, are you doing like private lessons right now?
$30, right? God damn it. Look, how do you say? Look, Luke, look. You know, like, look. I mean, Kelly, look. That's easy. But look. That sounds weird. Oh, there it is.
Look.
Hey, look.
Look. All right, that's a letter.
He just doesn't get it, huh?
Oh my god.
Look, finally looked right.
Did I get a turn yet?
Oh yeah, you didn't do it yet.
You got a banana peel. Right, Bobby?
Yeah. You totally hit my mic.
Let's hope he doesn't land it. And he landed it.
Lucky look. Do a manual on the ledge. A manual on the ledge. That's how it works. That was not it. It was just not it.
I think we should have a...
What should we do?
Fabian the coach.
We literally haven't gotten a turn yet.
That was scary.
Am I out?
Yeah.
Really?
My camera just died, but...
Oh my god, that quality is so much better.
He's generous enough to let me use his camera, so we're going all fisheye and weird with this.
Maybe if I win, I'll send you the footage. If not, then...
I used to film all my videos in fisheye. Will I get a turn? Dude, guys, I'm literally about to get skunked. Skunked!
Oh, you got this one. You got this one.
Whoa! Yes!
Fabian was offered to be on the Olympic team for Switzerland skateboarding, and he turned it down. When I heard that, oh, that's a heartbreaker. The fact that you can be like, I was in the Olympics, that's kind of a cool thing. Like,
I don't know.
Wait, okay, would you guys go to the Olympics? Oh. Could you still go if
it's...
Yeah, probably.
It's still open.
We need you guys to like, everybody spam Fabian, go to the Olympics, make my dream come true. Let's just go together, okay? We'll be a package.
Well, I'll
get dual citizenship.
I'll do it with you.
No way! Luke! I got a turn, Luke! Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah. I'll just take the letter.
What? What is happening? You're taking a letter?
I can't do that trick.
You're a Swiss Olympian. You do the trick.
I can't do everything.
This one goes out to my boy Luke, my fallen soldier right over there. Ooh. Are you trying to sabotage me with your board right there? I'm gonna take the risk. Nollie heel into the bank.
I like that front foot, like you flipped over it. That looks so nice.
Let me guess, Fabi, you're gonna do a trick in this section.
I'm sure you can do this. It's just a nose slide.
thought it was gonna go around. One more?
We were really close.
Whoa.
Oh, no way.
Just did it.
That was a good game.
That was a good game. Switzerland won. America will get it 2024. Okay. You made me do a lot of tricks that I don't usually do, which is like the benefit of doing this.
Like
you let me use your camera. You can go subscribe to my boy Fabi Travels. If you want to see more content like this, hit that subscribe. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Say Olympics bound in Switzerland.
What does Olympics bound mean?
That's the real question, guys. What does Olympics bound mean?
Olympische Spiel, but I really don't know.
Olympisches, what is it?
Olympische Spiel.
Olympische Spiel. I'm ashamed of all the things that I was doing for you. Should've known that all these girls are same and they ain't loyal. She a freak, took it to Nobu on the beach. Just to eat, Louboutins on.